there's two ways the story could go from here. If the girl's remote home is somewhere abroad, then she'll be saved. But if she happens to live in rural India, well, then she will likely succumb to her disease. That's the way it goes, isn't it? Well, it doesn't have to be that way. There's something that's changing the stories of hundreds of children, men and women, in parts of rural India. And that's no fairy tale magic. It is, in fact, this bus.
The Sanjeevan Mobile Health Unit. It may look like an oversized ambulance, but it is so much more than that. This is a veritable hospital carrying medicines and medical equipment across Madhya Pradesh to some of its farthest flung villages and tribal districts. Its goal? To go where no doctor has gone before and bring quality diagnosis and healthcare to community. Since its launch 3 years ago, this bus has already touched the lives of 16,000 patients in areas that are hours, even days, away from medical centers.
See, we've been working in the rural area since 1992. And we always felt that there is a big demand or complete lack of health facilities that are available. And since our heart is here, you know, we wanted to do something for the communities, wanted to address the issues of the communities we are working with.
As with all good ideas, this one too came from the people themselves. In this case, the farmers of the BioRay Co-op, a company dedicated to organic cotton farming.
Medical facilities was one of their big issues because they all had to travel long distances to avail of basic things like X-ray or small blood test or any other pathology test that they had to do. They had to travel a lot. So that involved the traveling cost. It also involved the cost of somebody who was traveling with them to those areas at a loss of wages. So it was a very complex situation within the community. And they really had this, it needed something like this. And that's when we heard about Siemens.
We have many firsts to our name in innovation in medical technology. But it's also very important that this technology is put to proper use. It's also very important that the benefit of this technology reaches the masses, reaches more number of people. And if we have these equipment only in large cities or only in large hospitals, then probably the entire mass doesn't get the benefit out of it. And having a solution like the mobile clinic, where we can take a mammography equipment or an X-ray equipment to a place which would not have an X-ray machine for the next 10 years or which would not have a mammography machine probably in the next 20 years. We feel we are doing much more than what we would have done by just installing the machine in a hospital.
Now this seems like a pretty mammoth undertaking. What all does it involve?
We work regularly, 5 days of the week the bus is out into the most remote areas, and primarily the community involvement. You see, the community itself felt the need for something like this.
From those communities come a team of dedicated staff who are, well, crazy enough to give up stable hours and share an interest in saving lives on the move. Meet the motley crew that this bus employs.
I am Narayan Kushwa, MHU driver.
Hi, I am Mohan. I am the pathology technician of this mobile health unit.
Hi, I am Dr. Sahina and I am program manager of this bus.
Hi, I am Aslam, the radiologist.
Hi, Lokesh, the pharmacist.
Did you report, brother? No, I will get it now. I am Chandrasekhar. I am multipurpose health worker in this bus.
Taking healthcare to the masses also requires medical equipment. But this could be no ordinary equipment, just as the roads in MP are, well, no ordinary roads. This equipment had to be sturdy and require minimum downtime and upkeep to ensure smooth functioning even with tremendous patient load. Siemens, the company who took on the responsibility to provide the medical equipment, had quite a challenge ahead of them.
Tubar.com.